could tell who might survive the longest. We saw five wide on a mile and a half.
Ooh, and that's
it didn't last long. Johnny Sauter.
That could cause a caution there. A lot of smoke.
And there is the caution. The gas and a puff of smoke and then more of the same. And right next to him in the 52 truck is Stuart Friesen. Another one of our playoff drivers. He's down a cylinder.